The Poeville Fire is burning 1,500 acres on the east side of Poeville Mountain in Reno. High winds are creating issues for the 250 firefighters battling the blaze from the air and on the ground. Right now, buildings are threatened and several areas are under evacuation orders.